Saving the drawing. If you wish to see or make changes to your drawing later, you may save it. To save your drawing, follow the given steps. Step 1. Click on the File tab. Step 2. Click on Save or Save As. Step 3. Type a name for the file in the file name box. Step 4. Click on the Save button. Your drawing gets saved by the name you have typed. You will see that the name of the file appears on the title bar.